Right, the next map I'm gonna do is a map called Annoying One, and you'll see why this map's annoying. Hi everyone, my name is Soccer Stanley, and I hope you enjoy the Let's Play. So let's get right into the action, but well, let's save it first. There we are. Now this map's quite, it's a marathon in a way, this map. You'll probably see why it's a marathon. So please wait to be seated. You got to be very patient. And I think he has to die, doesn't he? Right, so let's have a wee look. I've got scuba gear. Well, there's a lot of these guys around. I need my shotgun. Ah. They are not allowed to live. Well, there's a wee room. Look at the wallpaper. Duke Nukem, badass. Look at the wallpaper he's got. It's like lots of wee ducks. Lots of wee ducks there. And that annoying Mickey Mouse thing. He looks like Mickey Mouse, doesn't he, him? That annoying thing. Duke hates them. He hates them a lot. So let's go. He caught him doing the toilet. Nope, I thought you could go down that, but I don't think you can. Don't think you can go down that one. Die. He's in jail. Hey, where did you come from? Oh, there's a wee pig cop behind there. Now that door's locked. I think you have to unlock it by going up to... Ah, here's the switch here. So that unlocks it. I'm going to save it because this is one big level. It's actually done quite well, this level. I quite like it. I was kind of looking for this level for a wee while because it was one I played and I said... I've definitely got to do a Let's Play of this one. it's quite a nice level. Unique in a sense. Hey, come to daddy. There we are. I'm going to try something. I'm going to throw a pipe bomb out there. Blow it out your head. That was weird, wasn't it? Die, pig cops. Hi, Cassie. My wee dogs came into the room. She's sitting beside me. She's a good wee doggy. You probably don't need to kill this guy, don't you? But I'm gonna kill him. Before he starts shooting those horrible bubbles. Right, this one must open up this door. Ah. You're not gonna get me. You're not gonna get me. Still quite a lot of enemies here. Wow. Look at all the fires there. Duke hates fire. I think. I went round in a big massive circle there. I think that's a good thing. I must have opened up another door somewhere, but I'll need to try and see where this other door is. Another door's been opened. Where are you, Mr. Door? That's a secured area. Oh. Sneaky pig cop. Yeah, he was one sneaky pig cop. Dies. Duke's red. Now he's red again. Uh-oh. This place looks scary. So that door doesn't open, so I need to try and find a button to see if I can open that door. Doing not too bad here.
How are you, Cassie?
My dog's sitting there all cozy. My dog's name's Cassie. I'll give Cassie a wee mention. She deserves to get a wee mention. Whoa. I'm gonna go back because I want to see. There's another way I could go. Yeah. Oh, you can't go that way. So you have to go this way. This place is it's a bit of a nightmare. Whoa. I know you're not meant to kill the ladies. I think it makes more enemies appear. I'm gonna get medieval on your head. It's a horrible death, isn't it? That one, getting crushed. I like this gun. This is a good gun, this one. Aha! A wee toilet in there. A few more enemies and stuff in here. I think there's another enemy in here. He never got a chance. He never even got a chance to do the toilet. I'm saving it there. It's a sneaky wee bit, this. I can hear some enemies. Now remember, there was one bit in here, I think it's in this bit, there's like a wee switch. Oh, that opens up that door. Ah. I need an access card. Now I've got a feeling, I think I remember where the access card is. I think I've got to go back the way. And I think it was hidden in here somewhere, the access card. I'll double check in different bits. See if we can find the access card. Oh, there's a guy on the ceiling. Duke loves the blood. Oh, there we are. Yeah, got the access card. See, I knew it was in there somewhere. I think I knew it was sort of around that bit. Let's go back. Now, where's that door? Where's that door? I think it was in here. Yeah, it was in here. Here it was. Petroid Slimers. Oh, there's a lot of you guys. A lot of you guys in there. Beer, 2003. Let's go back to 2003. Yeah. Maybe that's when this map was made. Maybe that was the year this map was made, was 2003. I think it might have been, actually. Okay, I'm gonna. Usually when you kill the ladies, it makes an enemy appear. Now that's unlocked something. Actually, I think I might know what that's unlocked. Remember that door? Remember there was a door I couldn't get by? I think it's unlocked that door. Yeah, I'm going back out this bit. And there was a door down here, wasn't there? Oh, it must be down here. Yep, it's opened up this. Aha! You die. I like the colours. The colours are really nice, aren't they? I'm not going to collect that because I think I've got a lot of health as it is. Now I'm going to collect it.
Holy shit.
That's locked. And I think, yeah, the switch. Whoa. I'm going in here. What a scary looking octobrain. I think he deserves to be shrunk. Ah! They're everywhere! These enemies are everywhere! Oh, and by the way, be careful when you've got an RPG. When you're shooting, you could accidentally shoot yourself. Any more enemies? I think that's everybody gone. I think that's we cleared out that place. You know, I'm being careful not to collect that medipack. I don't think I can collect it anyway because I'm 100% on my medipack, which is quite good. Uh-oh. This place looks kind of evil. I don't like the look of this place. Got a jetpack. Here we go. That's weird. There must be a reason why I have to jetpack to this bit. I'm going to go back down again. Maybe I've missed something. I've missed something at ground level. I No wonder. It must be up there, I think. I must have to go up here. And I've missed something. Oh, there we are. I thought one of those walls opened up. Ah, die, pig cops. Mm-hmm. Killed a lot of enemies there. Right, let's go! A lot of enforcers. This is like the enforcer's lair. Come get me. I would like to show off that map. There was a map called Lair, and that might be one of the maps I might show off. Because it's got an interesting thing. It's got a wee thing. Is what I used to do was I used to lock the overlord in this place in like a jail cell. Because you had the switch there. You had the switch that would open the jail up and stuff. You die, you. You have to die. You die. Oh, hey, you shoot me. That looks like it's underwater. Do you see that? That's weird. Yeah, I think that must be underwater, that place. Whoa. Where did they come from? That was weird. That was spooky. Right, let's have a wee look here. So I think it must be this way I have to go. Die, pig cop. Hmm. Oh, I think I have to open up this bit. Whoa. He got me. That's the enemies that are really dangerous, those assault commanders. We used to call them bum men. Bum men. Which was a bit crazy. Oh. Whoa, I got a shot. I killed two with one shot. Did you see that, guys? That was a good shot I done there. Two guys with one shot. Do you think any of those guys are going to come back alive? I doubt it. I wonder if I should do my maps on Damn I'm Good or. I'll probably stick, actually, I'll tell you what, I'll stick to Come Get Some, or Let's Rock. I don't think the difficulty really matters much in most of the levels. Probably best just setting it to Let's Rock or Come Get Some. I think only difference is if you put it on Damn I'm Good, it makes the enemies come back alive again. Which is, not too bad. It gives you more of a challenge. It means you have to do this a lot more of the times. Shoot RPGs. And destroy... When there's an enemy body lying on the ground, you must destroy it. I think. Duke's in jail. He needs help. Right, let's have a wee look. Hmm. Mm-hmm. Where did you come from? I'm gonna go back to that bit. Right. I don't think I've been in this bit before. I think I've I'll check this bit out. Jetpack right across. What's down there? Lots of bad guys down there. It does feel like a marathon this level. Well, I hope you're enjoying it so far, guys. Whoa. Ah. This looks like a cool wee place. Now, I love the colours here. Look, that's nice, isn't it? Look. Oh, the blue. No, blue means you're underwater. So now I'm underwater now. I have to fight enemies underwater. Right. Maybe that's why it was giving me scuba gear quite early on. Yes. He has to die. He can't live. This must be the way I have to go. I don't think I've got... Oh, I have got Devastators. So I have to find a red access card. We'll kill as many enemies as possible here. Ah. Right. So that switch must open up one of those doors. Let's have a wee look. Nope. Oh, right, I think I know what door it's opened up. I bet it's the one, not that one, but this one here, yeah. It's a kind of linear type level, this one. Like, you kind of know what way you're going. You know what way you're going with the map, which is quite good. Die, pig cops. This place is infested with pig cops. Ah, infested with pig cops. Pig cops everywhere. There's pig cops everywhere. Red access card. Now, I don't know what door that's unlocked. I wonder what door that's unlocked. It's probably unlocked a door that had lots of pig cops in it. It feels like to me as if there's more pig cops. Whoa. Pick up time. Die, you enforcer. He dies in extreme pain. I had chicken pakora tonight and it was really, really tasty. It was really nice, enjoyed it. Now I forget what way you go. So I had the yellow access card. I think I've got to go back that way I went. Oh, I could remember there was a door. There was this door here. No. It's not going to be, or would it be in here somewhere? The yellow access card. Oh, there we are. That's the door it's opened. I remember from a long time ago, I think there was a battle lord in this map as well. I think, if I remember correctly, this is a boss map. Hey. Die. There's the blue access card, so to try and find the blue access card. Blue access card's going to be hidden somewhere. Oh. Haha. He was to die. Ah. Another switch in here. See, I'm thinking that's probably the blue access card that opens that door there. So I want to head this way. I've probably killed quite a lot of enemies in this level so far. Now, this is the bit I think there's a battle lord in. Oh, can't. I think it's in here. Oh, great. He's active. Oh no! He's active! Have we got a place to run? Yes! He's scary when he chases you in tight, when you're in a tight spot and he's after you, that's kind of scary. You have nowhere to run. Accidentally shot the telly. Oops. Well, that switch doesn't work. I don't think it does. Aha. Hey, where did you come from? I thought there was going to be one of those guys coming. Ha! I thought one of those guys was going to be coming there. Or hiding somewhere. Oh no, there's another one! They're coming to get me! Ha! A lot of enemies I've been shooting so far. This level must be it's a very long one, isn't it? It's actually quite a fun one. Ah, this is us getting near the end now. I'll kill these enemies. Look at that, look at all those enemies in there. I definitely wouldn't recommend killing them all. Lots of places you can go to. Get that to get some more ammo. I've got to get out of there. There's another one. Die. That's right, I think OG Simpson is innocent. Well, Duke's innocent, isn't he? See you in hell. I think I killed most of these guys around this area. get myself an atomic health. Now, I don't think it's long now till I get onto the boss bit. Let's see, I think there's more enemies down here. Oh, there is. Do you see in the distance that, oh, there he is there. Right. Let's see how fast I can kill him. Yes. Yes. Who is the champion? Soccer Stanley is the champion. 358 enemies I killed. That was some map, and quite an enjoyable map. Well, I'll see you after, guys. Bye-bye.